Good morning. How are you all of you? I hope I will find it fit. Today I will teach you English subject. Okay, children. We have already learned about letter A to O. Okay. O after which letter come? Letter P. So today I will teach you letter P. Okay, children. Look on the board. These are many pictures here. Okay. Tell me. Which picture is this? Tell me. Parrot. This is a parrot. So, P for parrot. So, this letter is P. P for parrot. P for parrot. इसे क्या आएगा? Parrot. Okay. Which picture is this, children? See here. Peacock. Yes, very good. So this is a peacock. P for peacock. P for peacock. Okay. And which picture is this? Pencil. P for pencil. P for pencil. Okay. I repeat again. You also speak with me. P for parrot. P for peacock. P for pencil. Okay, children. So this letter is P. Speak with me. This letter is P. Okay. P से और भी other words आते हैं. जैसे कि P for purse. मम्मी का पर्स होता है ना. पापा का पर्स होता है. P for purse. P for penguin. P for penguin. P for pineapple. P for pineapple. Okay. तो आज हमने लेटर पी सीखा. अब हम फोनिक साउंड सीखेंगे. ओके, टेक योर फोनिक बुक्स. हैव यू टेकन? ओके चिल्ड्रन, ओपन द पेज नंबर 18. ओके, सी हियर. यू आल्सो स्पीक विथ मी लाउडली. पी सेज प. साउंड क्या निकलेगा? प. पी सेज प. पी सेज P. Okay. So read it. P says parrot. P says parrot. P says pillow. P says pillow. P says pencil. P says pencil. So P sound P. Okay, children. Okay. Bye bye. See you again.